It's lunchtime across the city. In daycares like this one, Lulu's food is being smushed about. Almost everything Songji eats is homemade, but I can't afford to buy all organic. And again, I start wondering if being green means you have to be part of some sort of eco-elite. If you can't afford the free-range chickens, does that mean you're doomed to be loaded with chemicals, pesticides, and hormones?
Seaweed.
Seaweed.